want you to take a good look at these pictures. Police need your help right now trying to find the person you see here. He is considered a person of interest linked to anti-Semitic graffiti painted on an elementary school. News 12's Tama Ponton is in Port Washington tonight where that graffiti was found.
And it was here at the front of the school and also on the back of the school that those swastikas were found. And now, police releasing those photos in an effort to get them out so that someone, somewhere, might recognize the person and come forward with information.
It should definitely be investigated as a hate crime. This is putting hate out into the world.
That's what one Port Washington woman we spoke with says about finding who is responsible for the two swastikas. Police say were found spray painted on the outside of John Philip Sousa Elementary School on Sunday. Now, police are asking you to take a close look at these pictures, photos of a man they are calling a person of interest and believe may be involved in the anti-Semitic graffiti at the Port Washington school.
We need to find this person.
Port Washington Superintendent Michael Hines sent this video to News 12 after not being available to speak with us in person. Hines also echoing the call of Port Washington police, asking people to look closely at the photos.
The fear that, you know, there are people in our community that I don't know if they're coming from outside of our community or, you know, or within our community that would do something like that.
Nassau County Executive Laura Curran also releasing a statement to News 12 saying in part, this brazen act of vandalism is not an isolated incident and we take it very seriously. We must never allow hateful acts, whether they come in the form of graffiti or violence, to find comfort in our communities. And people in this community say they hope someone recognizes this man and it leads to answers and accountability.
The more that we put that out there, that people need to be accountable, that maybe these types of behaviors will change.
Police are asking everyone to take a look at the photos to see if they recognize the person. We have them posted for you on the News 12 Facebook and Twitter pages. Go and take a look. Log on. Take a moment to see if you recognize the person and reach out to police. In Port Washington, I'm Tama Ponton, News 12.